anyway.
Double Terrace Town.
Toilet Inspectors.
Terrible Terrace Town is brought to you by Mercedes Ice Cream.
We're brought to you by nobody.
Mercedes Ice Cream?
Yep.
Do you reckon we could get like a hot sauce sponsorship or something? I'd fucking love to do that.
Who actually uses hot sauce? Come on.
I do.
Could we get Greg's Pasties sponsorship?
I have not got a good tolerance for hot stuff. Millie, why are you hurt?
I fell off a stupid bird,
man. You got his heart really broken?
No, we're actually doing our mating call.
Yeah.
This is what we do before we
circle each other and then we fuck.
Who am I suspicious of?
I don't know. Why would you be suspicious? Just because we're dancing, dude? Like, fuck off, bruv.
I don't know.
Fuck off,
who
bruv.
Says there has to even be a traitor? Why are you just, like suspicious off, right out of the bruv. Gate? Whoa.
Oh, shotgun. Man. Shotgun secondary.
That was good.
Good. Nah. Good, was it you? Nah. Good, was it you?
I'm running away.
Was it good, Paz?
It was good. It was good, for sure.
Okay, I
There's
believe
no
you,
There's no way! What the fuck? What? Man. I'm being thrown
dude,
under the bus. The buses.
Dude, I will go check the body if you want.
Oh god, there's someone coming. I'm shooting you if you come around here.
Are you serious? Good. Me, of all people, you would kill me. Oh, fuck's sake, I might as well just kill myself. Good, stop shooting me. I'm just gonna end it off. Bye. Good, go away. I'm just gonna... That's it. It's gone. Bye, good. Rest all right, in peace.
I'm not I'm not chasing you. I'm not chasing you. I was just shooting randomly at you.
Okay.
I was just randomly shooting in your direction.
Oh, no, I won't kill you. I'll just tap
you. I killed
you
someone
way.
Who was just disguised then, and it was Paws. Who's a traitor?
Nice one, Paws.
See, he was trying to throw me under the bus.
Yep, normally does. Oh my god, what are you doing?
Aww.
Oh, so we work together to throw each other under the bus. Dude, tricking me with his
well played.
Kindness.
Good,
I'm feeling really bad about this Milby murdering that's happening today.
He trusts you.
I don't want to be the traitor anymore. I'm wanted. I'm done.
Oh,
I'm just gonna complain about whatever happens.
I'm just gonna be friends with you, and I was like, let's see if we can trust. No. Yeah.
We're gonna have to add a whole new class just to make Goode happy here.
Right? I just want to be
friends forever.
Milby's friend.
BFF class, yeah.
Yeah, it'd always be Milby and Goode. No one else.
The BFF has to live. That's the
yeah.
That's the objective.
It's a new game mode.
ROI.
I'm just pumping my shotgun.
No, why do you have to pump it in my direction? That's kind of gross, mate.
Why are you gonna pump off on me, bro?
Don't pump on me.
He's the first guest on. He's the first guest on Wes's new show.
Oh,
I'm the traitor. I'm with Pyro.
Wait, what?
Pyro.
What are you trying to say exactly?
I'm with Goode.
It's me and Pyro. Chad, it's me and Pyro.
Co, I really want to apologize for killing you last game.
Okay, good. You see what's going on? Can I kill him?
They were working with the evidence that you had available, my friend.
He just hit me once. Look at my health.
That's how the game is played.
Look!
Oh god, now that fucking hurt, but that wasn't Paws.
What the hell?
Pyro's actually did shoot at me there. I'm not really the traitor. But actually,
well, you were running on shooting.
Yes!
I'm sorry, dude.
Okay, what the hell's happening over here?
Retaliation.
There's fire and there's all of you guys. What's happening?
I don't want the whole karma.
Who's been naughty?
Chad, back off. Chad, back the fuck up.
I just killed Pyro because he killed Goode.
Okay, nice logic. Good logic.
Where is that? Where did that happen?
Really? How is that not logic? You just kill someone.
He was shooting me.
Yeah, but Goode's also innocent, so...
Okay. That means you're the traitor.
Oh, shit. Paws has played this game before.
Yeah.
He did that last map,
he,
and he was
the
fucking
traitor.
No, okay.
Oh, my
check
God.
It, Chad.
Check it. Chad, listen, I'm your best friend.
Best friends. We're going to check
friends.
This together.
Okay, I'm going to check it together.
Hey.
Son of a bitch!
Milby, it's all on you, buddy.
That was
please.
A fucked up round.
Oh,
hey.
You fucking...
Wow.
That was a really fucked up round.
That was
hilarious. I thought Pyro shot somebody. I could have swore that's what I saw.
I like when Paws was standing there, like five people shot Paws.
I know.
I like it was like, check it.
Chad, I didn't mean to shoot you. I was trying to shoot the ground.
Look at Milby roaming
sorry,
the wasteland.
Mate. That's
so
fine.
Free and happy.
You know, I don't like to actually inflict harm whenever I'm an innocent.
I'm so glad Milby won.
I wasn't sure who was the traitor, if it was Chad or Pav, so I was like, I'll wait for one of them to kill the other one.
It sorted itself out in the end, didn't it, Milby?
Yeah, it did, yeah. It was nice.
Hey, Milby.
Yep.
Can you be quiet just for a second? I want to admit something to Chad. Your body's Wonderland!
Your body's a Wonderland!
Okay, well, this is getting a little awkward, guys.
I mean, thanks.
Why is it awkward? It's only awkward
because you guys
let
are basically
awkward.
Making love right now.
I wish we were.
Right in the poop.
I live inside. This is my house.
I just got hurt by that. Not here.
Pav, is that your toilet?
This is my
poop.
That's a really big.
Dank bomb. Dank bomb.
It's Pyro. Okay.
No, it wasn't me. I didn't throw the dank bomb.
He didn't do it. Well,
guys, I'm trying to go for a shit here.
Ah, come on.
Hey, Pyro. How's it going?
Nice.
Looking for more dank bombs.
Whoa, throwing grenades everywhere. What's.
Whoa. Somebody just took a shot.
I'm just watching Pyro and Goo dance.
Ooh, what?
Pyro tried to throw that petrol canister at you. Petrol.
Oh, God.
Okay, it doesn't explode.
You sure? I'm going to shoot it. I'm shooting the barrel.
Goo, did you just get shot at?
No. I shot the thing.
Oh, too. Okay. I thought, like...
Oh, wow. Milby, shoot.
No, I'm not. Shut up.
I just took one damage.
Go.
One damage.
Chad, you're invisible right now. Chad, why are you?
Yeah, that kept happening to Pyro last round.
I kept noticing that. It's right here. It's like, look, the to me, if I step back here, the.
Oh, it's Ko.
What?
Crap! It's Ko. I saw him shoot. He's up.
Okay, they're lying. I was standing here.
Wait, I'm pretty sure Paul just killed himself. Yeah, Paul's killed himself.
Classic Paul.
Ko is innocent.
I think it's Pyro.
Pyro told me to kill Ko.
Yeah.
If you're gonna start shooting at me, I'm gonna take you down. I'm honestly innocent.
I'll put you down, son.
I got a nasty trigger finger, and I'm not afraid to use it.
Got a nasty trigger finger. Oh.
Wait. Whoa.
Oh, I hear fire. And you know what they say? With smoke, there's fire. And with fire, there's death. And food. Go away!
At the same time.
There's someone disguised up top. Milby! Why? Come on! For fuck's sake. Is there no honor amongst UK folk? Go away, Milby. You're just standing and watching, Chad.
There we go.
Fuck's sake, good. You could have warned me, mate.
He was dead!
I was dead!
But you don't shoot
on the toilet. No
one saw my toilet blow up with me inside. I just put two and two together. I said, wait a minute, and I died.
You should have went, Milby, or something.
I'm sorry, Ko.
I didn't think that actually worked. That's like one of the first times it's ever
Shouldn't have worked. I was standing next to them and nothing happened.
I know.
But then again, I guess I was standing by both of the traitors. No, Pyro was up there.
No,
somebody who wasn't a traitor was standing right there.
I killed Arv inside of the dank cloud that no one saw.
Yeah, cool. And then my body fell inside that toilet.
Yeah, it was so awesome.
No one even saw the body.
That's awesome.
Drowning in poop. What a way to go, man. What a way to go. That's how a party animal lives and dies.
And Chad, be best friends again.
Oh god, here we go. Pause is following me again, which probably means
I love this. I love this. I can do this every single round.
I'm just gonna shoot you.
Why? I haven't done anything.
Every time you follow me.
Are you really just gonna RDM?
Every time you follow me, I die. So
you're
just gonna
RDM.
I'm just gonna shoot
RDM.
I had to.
I'm gonna shoot you. It's always you when you fucking follow me. And he was a traitor!
Wow. That was an RDM, Milby, though. That wasn't an RDM.
Nope. He shot me because he always fucking follows me.
I didn't shoot you.
No, you always
follow me.
Hey,
good. What you doing in the darkness there?
What was that?
Oh,
just watching.
God. What was that?
Yeah,
that
wasn't cool. Inside this box this time. No one come in my box.
Wait.
All right, Chad,
that was not good.
Even though you betrayed me last time, I suppose that we're even. We're best
you betrayed
again.
Me. Oh.
Okay, Pyro. Something bad is happening inside that box. What the hell?
No shit.
Wow.
Running in.
Who was it?
Paws was shot by Milby.
Pyro.
Well, once Paws got RDM.
Pyro
was
shot by
Paws. It wasn't on RDM. He always follows before he kills me, so I knew it was gonna be him.
Detective Milby.
It was legit.
I already spent my Twitter points. One pause died. I would have repositioned.
I swear I saw part of the traitor menu, but I would have been wrong.
Yeah, you can't tell, honestly.
Like, you'll never catch me doing that because I'm so quick at the traitor menu now.
Yeah, he's just like, it's like a six shooter.
I've got APM like one of those StarCraft Korean dudes.
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm.
Wow.
That's some serious shit.
Wow.
I've been practicing all week. While you guys have been off making videos on YouTube, I've been practicing the buy menu.
We should have thought of that.
Yeah.
We're losing our edge.
Practicing the buy menu.
Okay, I'm innocent.
Good, Pyro.
Oh god, there we go again. Pause is following me around. He wants to see if he'll shoot him again.
Now, now he's like...
Pretty tempted to again. I'm not gonna lie.
Up, Chad.
It's gonna happen in a minute. Oh god. Will you guys shoot me if I kill him?
Can we all just hang out
here?
What
the hell is going on? You guys are all just...
Follow me around. Oh, god damn it. Fucking god damn you every time.
Check it.
It was Milby's kill. He has to check.
Check the body.
Milby, come back.
Naughty Co-Star, you're a traitor.
What? Why?
Dude. Shot someone.
What?
Dude.
I did not kill anybody. I did not shoot no rifle.
That guy's
Milby,
got,
I did not shoot a rifle.
That guy's got, Milby's got a fucking rifle. He's a traitor.
Okay. Check the body. Check the.
There
I
we
hate
go.
You. I
Detective Parv solves the mystery.
Yeah, but none of what you said happened. You were just saying words. None of it was true. You made your own reality, and it worked.
Well, no, it's he saw the op. And
no, he
you,
didn't.
You were. Yeah,
he
did.
Saw a rifle. He didn't know if it was. I didn't fire a gun. I never fired.
Yeah.
It's true. Well, I mean, there might be video evidence. I'm not sure.
It's pretty easy to determine if they're the traitor if they don't do anything when... Because you were, like, right beside him with the op and everything. So it's pretty...
What?
Pretty easy to spot. You were beside Milby, and he had his
op. No, I wasn't. Well, oh, that's... after the fact,
him,
but the stuff that
he
was... Okay, all right.
I'm saying...
I know, but you're not talking about the right even... Not even the right time. It was a different
basically,
time altogether.
I'm a genius, and
yeah.
I never do anything
right,
logical,
exactly.
So you'll never outsmart me.
And you're British.
It's like it's
British.
Like you're all moving in slow motion. I'm innocent.
Why are you innocent for, Parf?
He's not even kidding when he says that. He's dead serious.
What are you innocent for? I'm innocent for murder.
Oh,
why?
You can do this every round, boss. It's not gonna end well. It's just gonna end with me shooting you in the face every round. The people are just gonna get really mad. Same.
Well, the first time you were right, the last time you were a traitor, so both times it, like, worked out.
Mm-hmm. Milby.
Good, can we play this game again if I go silent?
I'm gonna I'm shooting-
I'm not- stop!
Just going for a light jog there, Co.
I was-
You have, like,
Chad. Why did you kill Chad?
How funny it looks, Co, wouldn't it?
Because you said
it,
I'm with Good if I go silent!
I'm just gonna go running. Oh.
Is he okay?
He was innocent! Check him! Oh. I checked
Let's
him!
See.
Saw it!
Who killed who?
I killed Chad.
Who killed him?
I think Ko just killed himself.
Whoa, what the hell? Groot just blew up. Groot just blew up.
I can't... It's checked.
Okay, there's a lot of dead bodies around where Paul is.
Yes.
I mean, you can do it, but...
Yeah.
Pav, where have you gone?
I'm trying to prove that...
I'm here. I'm just hanging out in the back because it's, like, scary.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's just...
I trust you.
Us two, Paul and Pyro.
I trust you because you haven't been involved in this since fucking...
So, I mean, it's probably those two. Unless it's you tricking me.
Well, it's not me.
Well, so we
I'm a good Samaritan.
Okay. So,
is there anything I can do to...
Let's assume it's those two, then.
Milby, is there anything I can do to get you to trust me?
Well, not be the only two alive that's not with me and Parv.
Parv, come with me.
Alright, you cover that side. Oh, no, Parv is one of them, okay.
Why?
I'm stuck on fucking... Ah!
How about I give you all my weapons, Milby? Can I prove that I'm not the traitor?
Oh, fuck. I'm a fucking thing. I don't want to
say
it was me.
Did you guys hear my daddy come in and shredded me mid-game?
No.
No? Okay, maybe my mic picked it up.
He's like, keep it down.
And then he threw a tea cloth at me.
Did he throw a shoe at you?
A wet tea cloth.
Did he call you Harry Potter because you live under the stairs?
Harry Potter. Yeah. Harry Pyro.
Did he call you Harry Potter? You're gonna, like, live like Harry in the real Pyro. World where no one can tell you Harry what the fuck you Pyro.
Yeah, I just have to wait. Good. In the words of pause, this may just be the last round, everyone.
I say some may weird phrases.
In the words of pause, I like big butts.
And I cannot lie?
Cannot lie. Yeah. Isn't that your phrase?
I love big butts.
Every time you end a video, you go, remember guys, I like big butts and I cannot lie. And then you
end the video. Mother can't deny.
Yeah, every video ends with confession.
If I were to say something like that, that would probably be it.
And then a really loud, good bones of fish.
Big butted ladies, what up?
Have you heard that Nicki Minaj
song? My Anaconda Don't?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What good. A wild song that
that's,
is.
That's not a song.
What a wild ride.
I trust you, like, good. I trust you.
Trust me, it's just genitals being
why?
Flailed.
Why do you trust me, Pyro?
You were seeking a weapon
at the end.
Dude, can
bitches.
I apologize? I didn't even mean to make it sound like you were the traitor.
Wow, why would you do that?
I just couldn't think of anything else to say.
Why did you stop mid-word then?
I didn't. If you go back to the footage, I said if I go silent, you're the traitor. And then I was like, I don't know what else to say.
Where I just came from. I just came from
shooting. Oh shit! Oh fuck!
What?
Oh god!
What? Can
what's
I join
on?
Your
dude,
gang?
Dude, what's going on?
I don't know. There was shooting down there. I don't trust him.
That was me just going
test.
Like this.
You have to
did you shoot
test.
Milby? Oh, no.
No?
Oh, you just came in and killed Milby.
He's doing it again. Oh, God. It's probably both of them.
You could think that. But will you act on it?
Good. Just hide here. Oh, good is. Okay. I didn't do nothing this time. Cool.
I didn't do it.
Wait.
I'm out.
Chad?
Wait a minute.
Oh! Don't know why.
Kill him.
Got it.
Hi guys, I heard it was BYOB.
Take the body.
Why do I trust Goode so much that I let him kill you and didn't even cross my mind that he could be a traitor?
So, Ko, that whole round, you just carried a big steel drum around.
BYOB, bro.
It's kind of like the mob. Like, he's the husband, and you know deep down that he's, like, you know, a mob, but... Or a mob
all right,
boss.
I'm Audi.
Hey, guys, in the last... Where's the pause? Last round,
oh,
everyone.
I guess this
last
isn't going to go off. Damn.
Audi.
I guess I'm stuck here.
You an innie or an Audi?
I am an innie. Audis are weird, man.
The other day, you said you were an Audi. Does it change?
If you
fluctuate.
Was I an Audi?
In and out.
No. I'm
was
not...
I an Audi?
I'm not an Audi. You can't.
I
just
get
put,
really
you
drunk.
Can't put
tops in my belly button reverse.
It just keeps coming in and out and Audi
dude,
and Annie.
That'd be so fucking weird.
It's
waking
like
up one morning, it's an Audi.
Maybe if it, like it changes with the cycle of the moon or the tides.
Hey Chad.
The tides.
Hey. So,
it's high tide.
Let's just stare at each other for 5 seconds.
Wait, go back.
I know that it's a full moon today because my belly button.
Oh,
no, you gotta look up though. You gotta look up. Because it doesn't look like we're looking at each other's eyes.
Wasn't Chad kissing each other over there?
Ko, you just set me on fire, mate.
I did not.
I think I can trust.
Oh, what are you doing?
Yeah, I can trust you too.
Fuck was that?
Milby's hurt. Why are you hurt, Milby?
Milby's hurt.
Why is that
throw a fucking firebomb at me?
Who threw the firebomb at you? Was it the co-star up there? Was it the pyro?
The barf? Was it the good?
I think
it wasn't me. What about me? What part?
Well, you were hiding right by the fire in that little creek.
Wait, there was no fire near here, was there?
There was.
It was probably
fire.
Oh, it was a grenade.
It wasn't. Cole shot me earlier.
I did not shoot anybody.
Nice. For funsies.
Nice, do it. Do it again. Really, Pyro?
Ow.
Oh, God.
Pyro just came up and hit Chad in the head with a crowbar.
But he was innocent.
Yeah, but...
I know you couldn't have known that, I'm just saying.
I'm being shot from the bridge by...
By Milby!
Where is he? Where is he?
I love Milby.
Okay, so, wait, there's Good, Parv, Chad,
traitor,
and myself left.
I was
check
a waste
Milby.
Of a traitor
I'm just gonna
then.
Confirm the body.
Thank you.
You killed Milby.
I killed Milby, actually.
That was a waste of a round. I don't know why, I just thought I'd go ham crazy.
All right.
So now a quarter of us is a traitor.
Traitor test just loaded into the world.
Really?
I think that's what this is. I just saw this thing like load in.
Where are you?
Cape Town.
Car? Oh, please don't do it. We're checking. We're doing this.
What the fuck is going on? Whoa. Come
what's
here.
That sound?
Who is it? Who is that?
It's me.
Look, are you going to kill me?
No. I'm like, actually. I killed Milby, so.
It came down. It was like a like little console, and
I'm afraid of Parv, though. I'm really afraid of Parv.
I'm not afraid. You're best friend.
You have no. Chad's your best friend.
Saying that.
I want to figure this out.
You got an alarm?
I hear an alarm. Yeah. Oh. It just changed tones.
Yeah.
Oh
gosh. I have no idea what I did. Like, were these red lights always on?
Nico.
Look at that. Nico is also in the game. Holy crap.
Dude.
There has to be a way to actually work that.
Look, the thing's going down. The door's going down.
Oh, right.
Oh, the door to the outside. Who was that?
Oh, remember last round this opened up?
Oh, right. Yeah.
It's slowly going down, yeah. All right, we're going to lockdown. Ebola has spread.
Idea that we're all in
spread all right, shit's about to happen.
Parv here? Is Parv here? Okay, Parv
here. I'm here.
The only person I really trust is you. You and I have been in here for like a solid 2-3 minutes.
Everyone choose a door. Go into your rooms. Go to your room! That is my room!
I'm gonna be so sad if you kill me. I've put so much trust in you.
I'm not the guy. Look,
what happened?
Look.
If it comes out of that room, we kill Paws.
No, stop!
What the fuck?
What the hell's happening?
Oh, dude, I'm so scared. Oh god. Is this how aliens started?
Look outside.
Parv! Don't kill him! I wanna. We apparently gotta look outside! Parv, stop!
Whoa! I thought there was gonna be a change of landscape, but. There isn't.
Alright, fuck him! Fuck him!
Oh, wait, there is!
Fuck's sake.
What happened then?
I don't know!
It got really bright!
Thanks for watching!
Hope you enjoyed it!
Did we, like, see or something?
I think so, I don't know. It appeared as though something was nuked, it felt like, right?
Yeah, that was crazy. Bye!